is in the Rock Hall of Fame. That helped to define what the spirit, what the energy, what that youthful pureness and rebellion of the 60s was all about. And it still resonates today. Lightning in a bottle, it's pure magic. We're going to hear that story. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been 50 years in the making. Let's have a warm round of applause for the one and only Mr. Mars Bonfire. Mars, are you here?
Well, I'm amazed, really, at the longevity of Born to Be Wild.
Hi, everyone. This is Mars Bonfire, writer of Born to Be Wild, inviting you to get your motor running for a special screening of the rock documentary, Essential Noise, followed by a live interview with me. All part of Steppenwolf Day.
And I did go to college, returned one summer. A garage band I was involved in got a deal with Capitol Records. I got so excited I just dropped out of college. And luckily, it went on from there based on personal experience. I was living in Hollywood and did not have a vehicle. So all I could do was walk the Sunset Strip and Hollywood Boulevard. That's all I knew of Southern California.
There we go. Okay, let me just save this here.
What we're thinking about is a peaceful planet. We're not thinking about anything else. We're not thinking about any kind of power. We're not thinking about any of those kind of struggles. We're not thinking about revolution or war or any of that. That's not what we want. Nobody wants to get hurt. Nobody wants to hurt anybody. We would all like to be able to live an uncluttered life, a simple life, a good life, you know, and like think about moving the whole human race ahead a step or a few steps.
And, or a half a step.
Yeah, or a half a step or anything.
And then finally I scraped together enough money to get my first vehicle. And I drove to the ocean, to the mountains, to the high desert. And I was knocked out by that experience, and that's precipitated the lyric from Born to Be Wild, get your motor running, head out on the highway. And then on one of my trips into the mountains, there was a ferocious thunderstorm, and I had to pull aside. It was so much rain, and that precipitated the line, heavy metal thunder. But the Vietnam protest was incredibly strong. Sentiment-wise, what I'm seeing today is similar.
This is Mars Bonfire, writer of Born to Be Wild, and you're listening to Baron Cruz's Beach Party.
And then when I moved to the U.S., it was the heights of the Haight-Ashbury, San Francisco psychedelic revolution, and I eagerly participated in that. And after enough acid trips, I woke up one morning and realized I'm Mars Bonfire. I don't know where it came from. But